I'm bicycling westbound on Main Street in Waltham, Massachusetts, USA. I look over my shoulder and into my mirror and signal a left turn. The driver of the Prius behind me lets me into line. The green light ahead gains a left arrow and the minivan ahead turns left. So do I.
No!
Right turn on red. If this incident had led to a collision, who could have been held at fault under the law? I'll be posting a discussion on my website soon.